Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
Okay, now what we're going to want to do is get Azureus up and running, so we have to download it and install it. But first, we're going to need the Java runtime environment. A lot of the clients use Java, so if you want to go to www.java.com, you'll see a page that looks like this. Just click free Java download and you'll see this page. You just need to find your respective operating system and click the download there. And I'm going to go ahead and click open. And this is going to bring up the Java installation. And it should start installing. Just go ahead and click accept. And it pretty much does everything for you. It should only take a minute or two. I'm playing this in fast motion here. It might take a little longer than this, but just for brevity's sake, this is similar to what it's going to look like for you. And after you've installed it, you should see a box that looks like this. Go ahead and click finish. And now what we need to do is download Azureus and install that. So if you want to go to www.azureus, that's azureus.com, go there. You should see a page that looks similar to this. Just go down here at the bottom and click download here. And I'm going to go ahead and open it. And it's going to go ahead and do its thing. Go ahead and click next. Continue the installation, and of course accept the installation. Go ahead and click next a couple times, and you're going to probably want to make sure that Azureus is your default program to download torrents with, so make sure that's checked and click next. It's going to go ahead and install itself, then go ahead and click finish, and you should be all set up and ready to download BitTorrents.